Thank you.
I don't know that you sing so well.
Oh, that's the secret.
Please teach me.
That's the big secret.
Yeah, so our community that will entertain us are the migrants that are significantly being assisted by the International Migration Association, who are linked with the United Nations. The Vietnamese were encouraged to emigrate from their homeland to contribute in increasing the economic situation of their country.
And through the years, we can see how the Vietnamese economy is growing so fast. Last 2005, it was forecasted that it will become the 17th largest by 2025. And this afternoon, our fellow Vietnamese migrants are going to dance a song that connotes their love for their homeland. Let us now welcome our fellow migrants from the Vietnamese community dancing with the song Khe Huong, meaning homeland. A warm applause for our performance.
Thank you.
It was very inspiring, isn't it?
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, the song Care Home was about a migrant sending her love to Vietnam as she enumerates how she misses her memorable experiences in Vietnam. As migrants, our love of our country motivates us every day of our lives to do better in the opportunity given to us by the country we emigrated. So we'll be able to fulfill our goal for whatever reason we immigrated from our homeland.
Yes, and so all of us, when we go home tonight, we really have to make reflections and begin to make changes within ourselves first in order for us to eventually contribute towards a better world.
Yeah, our next performer's homeland is our neighboring country, also located in Southeast Asia. Also like Macau, this country was once a colony of Portugal.
East Timor is the only two predominantly Roman Catholic countries in Asia, the other being the Philippines. With that, our Dominican sisters are going to represent the Timorese community with an East Timor dance. Kitaro dance is one of the traditional dances of Timor Leste called Tebet Tebet. This dance is very significant for the East Timorese ancestors during harvest time. Using candle is a symbolic praising of the Lord for abundant harvest. And again, ladies and gentlemen, with angelic beauties, let us give them a round of applause with their dance to the tune of their song entitled Kitaro. to our friends from East Timor. Now, we'd like to call back from Myanmar.
Yeah, Myanmar. So they are going to dance with the tune of Silonchi Atwe Tichi Tapo.
All right, let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you. And it says here, for the past few years during cultural presentations, in celebration of World Day of Migrants, they have been joining us. So thank you, Indonesia, for being present all the time. Now, the Indonesian community are going to entertain us with their dance. And Vivian, let us know about the dance.
There are many types of reels in Indonesia, but the most notable ones are reel Ponorogo, East Java, and reel Sunda, West Java. Although both share a similar name, there is no connection. Or similar theme among these traditions. Reel Ponorogo seems to be the kind of dance drama that demonstrates physical strength and extravagant lion, pitfall, mask, and costumes, while Reel Sunda is a lot more like traditional musical dance drama and comedy.
Alright, the title of the piece is Reel Dadak Merak Singo Barong, Indonesia.
Pio, orang lomong,
All right. Terima kasih, Indonesia. Thank you very much. All right. Now, we've been showing you ethnic presentations. Now, let's move on to rock. Yeah. And this guy needs no introduction, you know? I like doing community things because I get to see Mr. Elvis of Macau these events. And the hound dog says he's coming home. So here's Mr. Sosa Tito Rudy.
Good evening. How are you doing? Very topless, let's see. And you get home always. It's a lonely just in there, bringing on that girl down a mile away. Well, every time you think about it on the telephone, and I know I just can't stand it. Going all right, tell her that I'm wrong with me.
Thank you.
that each of us should ponder about when we go home. If each of us can contribute to heal each other's woundedness, maybe even just with a simple smile, you never know how could that change a person's life towards a better world.
I definitely agree with you, Vivian. Anywhere, anytime, when we can offer a friendly smile, it has the greatest chance to heal and to lighten up another human being who may be going through something that we don't know, but a mere smile can lighten someone's life. So everyone, let's not give it a try. Why don't you turn to the person next to you and give them a warm smile and then see if it makes them feel better. Come on, it's just like saying peace be with you at church. So why not smile at each other? That felt better, right, Vivian? So now, we'd like to call on our next performers, the Macau Chinese Community Choir.
Yes, they are members of the choir in St. Lawrence Church. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let us give a round of applause once again. Thank you.
maybe a lot of people can be here. That's it.
So please give them one more round of applause. And thank you for the choir of the St. Lawrence Church. Our next performers are from the same congregation of sisters from the Timorese community. Some of the performers during the first performance of the memoir community are the Dominican Brothers. I just observed that missionaries like them are a reflection of the opening number by our youth with the song Man in the Mirror. I said so because the performers are from a Dominican congregation. Like the Man in the Mirror, these Dominican brothers and sisters had reflected themselves in the mirror, and they made a decision, a change from who they were before entering the religious life to the present vocation they are being formed now. Despite their hectic schedule, they came here with us in today's celebration.
Yes, Vivian, that was a very fascinating observation with the Man in the Mirror and our missionary sisters. The Myanmar community shared with us about their diversified ethnicity is not hindering them as a united country towards a better world. And now let us be more inspired by our Myanmar Dominican sisters as they dance to the tune of the songs Kaong Mayat Tao Saya Taking, meaning a good master inspiring the Myanmar people to follow what God's commandment is in their daily lives. Again, a round of applause to our Myanmar Dominican sisters.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for our sisters.
Thank you. The Dominican sisters said that a Myanmar dance is an interpretation dance basically from the Gospel of Matthew. It is about the rich young man who came and asked Jesus, "What good deed must I do to possess eternal life?" Jesus answered to him and to us today, "There is one alone who is God is good. And if you wish to enter the eternal life, keep the commandments and follow it. In him and through him, we have eternal life, and he himself has redeemed from our sins. And so, for what God has commanded for us to try to put into practice in our daily life, therefore, he will give us eternal life to all human races."
And I just learned that whatever gifts that we are bestowed upon us, we must be good stewards and be ready to share to everyone and make others see and be inspired by those gifts.
I agree with you, Nelson. Reflecting back when each lighted up their own candle, it was very symbolic that when we reflected that many the mirror and begin that change in us, we should be like the light that our neighbors would be able to experience that change and have a good effect on others.
Yes. And now we have a child performer to wow us and inspire us now. This is a sign that to the migrants of Macau, the child's prayer earlier, recalling a while ago at the beginning, that there's a certain part that we heard a group of voices blending with the child.
And that was very symbolic that each child's prayer is a dream that when they grow up as teenagers to being adults, they try to reach those dreams.
Or in another way, like what we were sharing a while ago, Vivian, that child's prayer made me realize that if a child can have a dream, it is a challenge for me as an adult. And now a child is going to awaken us as he shares his talents and to the rest of the community.
So ladies and gentlemen, let us be awakened by our next performer from the Chinese community. Let's give her a big round of applause. Yeah, I'm gonna catch that, we're not.
called you again. Come, come, come. We want to know your name. Yes, Vivian, let's interview her.
你说普通话吗? 哎,你叫什么名字? What is your name?
My name is Flora.
Ah, Flora.
Flora, how old are you?
六岁.
6 years old, right? Oh, I understood that. Oh, good. Very good, wow. I started out that young. 6 years old. Wow, you have a bright future ahead of you.
I have one more question for her.
Yes.
你练跳舞。
Yeah, she's been doing it since she was born. She's a great talent. Thank you very much. Yeah.
So let's give her a round of applause. So now, listen, everything has come to an end.
Yes, so now let's give a round of applause to the performers of We Are the World, representing from each community.
Yeah, so we are the world.
There's come a time when we need a simple.
Mary, Most Holy, you together with Saint Joseph and the child Jesus, you were forced to flee to Egypt to escape the persecution of Herod. Today we entrust the men, women, and children who live as migrants and refugees to your maternal protection. Grant us the grace to welcome them with Christian hospitality, so that these brothers and sisters of ours may find acceptance on their journey. Teach us to recognize your Son in the migrant who labors to bring food to our tables, in the refugee seeking protection from persecution,
towards a better world. Thank you very much. Shay Shay Ni. Maraming salamat po.